Hello, family. All right, here we are again. We're doing a collaboration today. I had a lot of fun. It was super nice being with such a great artist. Her name, Olga Sobi. What an amazing woman. She's super fun and very nice to work with. She has beautiful paintings. You shall see her YouTube channel. There's a lot of videos there that you will love them. The description, you will find the link for her channel. So don't forget to visit. So now, relax, enjoy, and have fun. Hello, family. Here we go again. Today I have a 16 by 20 canvas. I'm gonna be doing another ring pour. This time I'm gonna be using the extreme sheen that I got left from the last time. In the background to create, you know, those pearls. See what happens, okay? So I'm gonna be leaving that there. I'm gonna start by adding some milk paint in the bottom. Not much, just a tiny bit there. Then I'm gonna be adding the Soho medium cadmium yellow that I used the last time. I'm gonna be adding some copper also. That was DecoArt metallic copper. Now I'm gonna be using magenta, but I'm gonna be putting a little Soho red first that I got left here. So let me put the red first and then put the magenta. And then I'm gonna be putting a lot inside there. I'm looking for that color to show up a little more this time. Then I'm gonna be adding a little more milk paint there. And then we're gonna be adding some tallow blue. Like you saw, I put a lot of tallow blue there. Then I'm looking for the aquamarine, which gave a little nice effect last time. Then I'm gonna look for the ultramarine that I used the other day. Let me see if I find it here. All right, here we go. Okay, this is DecoArt. No, that's not the one I'm looking for. Actually, where's that color? So much color here. Okay, we'll leave it there. I don't find it, so. All right, where's that? All right. This is cobalt blue. It's not the one that I'm looking at, but I'm gonna use that. Well, let's use the Let's use the lake blue to tone it down a little.
be adding also a little tallow blue, but this one is the dark one. Just a touch. No violet this time. Yeah, why not? A little more the milk paint there. I'm gonna be doing like a gonna be doing the color in big circles first, closing it at the end. I just want to make sure that when I begin make some room before it gets all these bottles out of the middle. So let's begin. Let me get some fixes around these corners here. More blue here.
Nice.
Don't forget that there's a link in the description where you can make donations if you feel like. That helps me, you know, getting supplies in order to keep doing this so that you guys learn how to do it. If by so you live close to the Florida area and you like to schedule a class with me, let me know, because I'm available. If you want me to teach you personally, I can make the arrangements. So I live in Orlando, but again, if I have to travel a little, I will. Or you may choose to come here. So it's all up to you. You let me know. I'm getting the effect that I am looking for. This is looking good. Now we're gonna see what happens like in a half an hour. Right? Which I will show again. Yeah, very nice. This time I got more blue, which I was looking for. Nice. Let me take it closer to the camera so that you can take a peek before how it goes. We'll see you in a bit. Okay guys, it's been like an hour. Let me give you a close look. I see some white pearls. Rose pearls did not came through this time. Maybe I left too much paint. But I'm pretty satisfied with the color choices, you know. They left. They are showing very nice. You can see the magenta, you can see the blues, you can see the copper, the yellow. They created a very, very beautiful effect in so many areas, you know. This corner here got some white cells and a little pinky section there. The copper and the yellow did also very good. Look at that cloud effect there. This one's gonna dry very beautiful. All right. I hope you guys like it. Please let me know in your comments. They are always very appreciated. Thanks for watching. Blessings. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, hit the bell to get notifications.